So, got a few questions for you guys today. Let's see, who do we got over here? Who, did I just see somebody duck down under the pew? Is that Ben under the pew? Hey, oh, that was Sam under the pew? Hey, Ben. Ben, what's today? What is today? Today is Easter. Oh, and you knew too, huh, Sam? Good job. You guys knew that today was Easter. I don't know if that really does it justice. Can it really just be Easter? I feel like it should be Easter, right? We got to get excited. We got to get pumped. Now, let's see. Who else is in? Who else comes to our family night here and might know? What was Friday? Who remembers what Friday was? Do you guys remember what day was Friday? Your birthday! Colby's birthday was Friday. Let's get pumped about that. Not actually what I was going for. There's a holiday on Friday.
Good Friday.
Good Friday. Very good. Now, when you answer right, everyone knows that the director of Christian education at this church must be doing a wonderful job. So thank you for that. I appreciate it. So that was Good Friday. So we can say Good Friday like, oh, it was Good Friday. Like maybe with a tear in our eye, because what happened on Good Friday? Who remembers? Do you guys remember? Yeah, what happened on Good Friday? Jesus died on Good Friday. That's right. So that was a sad day. That's a hard day, Good Friday. And we can say that Good Friday. But today is Easter. Who knows what do we say on Easter? There's a saying that we yell, that we shout on Easter. What is it?
He is risen.
He is risen. Boy, oh boy. Stand up and let everyone see how handsome you are, by the way. Your father did a fine job dressing you this morning. He's doing a fine job raising you, too, I might add. I don't know who that guy is, but he's doing great. He is risen. All right, so Easter is this great day where we shout out, He is risen. You're getting there. Okay, so let's see. So if you had a party and 200 and I'm going to go about 240 in here right now, and 240 people showed up at that party, would it be enough for one person to be excited at that party? Would that be enough? Parker says no. Okay. All right. So what if that one guy had a friend who had a whistle in his pocket? You got a whistle in your pocket, Parker? Yeah, why don't you get that out? Okay, but what if there was this one guy who had a whistle? Go ahead, no, you play it, and I'm going to yell, He is risen at the same time. Ready? He is risen! One guy and a whistle, and he is risen. That still doesn't really do it justice, though, does it? It's still not quite enough. What if I had one of these, and I was excited, and I was like, He is risen! While 239 other people awkwardly stared at me. No, that's not quite the celebration we're looking for. But what if it was me and Pastor Dave? Pastor Dave, I had a thing for you that was like this, but I saw that shirt and I had to get you a LA. Stand up with me, Pastor Dave. Now, what if Pastor Dave and I together, 1, 2, 3, He is risen! No, see, it's just not enough for even Pastor Dave and I. How about the leadership team? If you're on the leadership team of this church, stand up for me. Stand up. If you're a pastor or on the leadership team of this church, stand up for me. And just those of us who are standing, we're going to try it. 1, 2, 3. He is risen. That's a little better. It's a little better. Oh, sorry. I don't really think that adds as much as I had hoped. Okay, no, that didn't quite work either. What if I had Paul playing this? Paul, we're going to get you. Now, it's a kazoo, so you have to hum. Don't do that thing where you just blow into it. Okay, right? Okay, you go ahead and do that. Leadership team and the pastors are going to yell, He is risen, while you do that. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, no, that's still, I mean, like, that was cool. Yeah, you keep that kazoo. That's yours, Paul. That's still pretty good, but it's just not enough. What if just the adults were to do it? Okay, ready? Everyone over the, oh gosh, I have to be an adult, that means. Everyone over the age of 18. 1, 2, 3. Pretty good. That's pretty good. But it's still missing something, isn't it? It's missing a certain amount of excitement. It's missing something very, very important. What could that be? What do you think that is, Grace? Children, are they important, Alexis? They're very important, aren't they? Yeah, children are very important. So here we go, everybody together, adults and children, all at once. Here we go, one, two, three. I think it needs a clap afterwards. One. No, no, we're going to do it all over. We're starting from the beginning here, people. One, two, three. Woo! Woo! Yeah! All right, I like that. See how awesome it is when everybody gets together and gets excited about what Jesus has done? That's what it's supposed to sound like. That's what it means to be a church. That's what it means to be the family of Christ, that we all come together and celebrate. It's not enough if we leave out any group. We all need to come together and be excited about what Jesus did. So let's give Jesus a hand one more time.